I'm joined by James Carvell after today's 3-1 win at home to Stocksbridge in the final pre-season game. James, you've had a bit of an interesting career. You've just come back from America, Oregon State there. What was it like out in America?
Do you know what? It was brilliant. You know, I've been here, there and everywhere now. Really enjoyed the experience out there. The life was very good. For me personally, I've got an ambition to play in England. So that's what kind of forced me to kind of come back and pursue that.
Yeah, you started out with Derby County and Barnsley. How different was the standard of football in America to what you were used to over here with Derby?
Different style. More international as well. We had players from kind of all over Europe and obviously South America as well. So there is a different style. Over here it's quicker. You know, and obviously we don't have the best of weather. But it's very different. But in terms of the kind of standard, you know, here is much more competitive, and I kind of thrive off that.
I see. You know, you're now here at Basford United, Northern Premier League side. What can the fans expect from you this season?
They can expect creativity. They can expect a guy that's going to work hard, put in 110% every game. And they're going to see a guy that wants to improve, that wants to win. You know, I'm really looking forward to being under Steve Chettle. And the lads have welcomed me since the moment I got in the door. I'm excited to get started. And see what happens.
Yeah, we saw you come off the bench on Tuesday night against Belper and score a goal. Is that a typical sort of goal that you'll score this season, the way you scored that?
I hope to score all types of goals. But I like to be aggressive with the ball. I like to run at players. And obviously on the night it came off and I was pleased about that.
That's great. All right, thanks for that, James. Cheers. Good luck for the season.